Good day, sir.
Yeah, good day.
Please, sir, it's time to check out.
Check out, go where?
Are you returning the room for today?
Even if I know where to return the room, where I want check out to go? Are they self-isolation?
No, no, sir, it's not done here. You have to pay, return the room for the next day. That's the way we can work.
Quarantine for a room.
No, you cannot, we can't work.
We are one, no ATM, we are one go, no movement.
Oh, guys, see, it will not work. You have to pay. You have to pay.
ATM.
Jesus.
ATM.
Jesus. Jesus.
I'm not gonna leave my brother alone now. We're gonna leave him alone now. Where will I want make him go? When I lock everybody down, when I no make anybody no go out, I dey talk to Niger people, because here in Oyibo land, they will give you so many, even they you have right to go out at times, you know, if you run out of food, and then if you don't have money, there's so many benefits from the government. Government will support you and your family, but in Niger, nothing like benefits. I hear that Dangote give this, Dangote, all these rich people give this, or this one give that, Lakija, all of them give this, give that. But we not go see them only for news. They will tell you they give millions of this. This one give billions. This one give millions only for the news. All your money, you know, reach for the poor masses hand, though. You know, reach for their hand, though. So, when I tell the hotel people, I better make you leave my brother, make you stay there. When I tell the hotel people, no, make you no go out. As you come lodge in hotel, why when I want make you pay or make you go out? Go out, go get this thing, Kolo baby. I better make you leave them. As government, Nigerian government, not the most. I don't know. I don't want to say, but Nigerian government, turn that way go fire on our air. You see, they do press off for Tambisa Forest. How when I go just tell people make you stay in the house, no go out, no food, no support from the government, no any benefit from the government, even light. Nepa just they use people they do here for that country. Niger, if there is another hair. I think that Niger be the hell, that's hell, hellfire where we see. People will know nothing. You are on your own. Why do we get government in Niger? Whereas we are not going to do anything for our people, for the cities, for Nigerian citizens. I beg, make una leave this brother, I beg. Make him stay there until they say everybody starts going out, until everything come back to normal. Hell, I beg you, you know what thing they talk. If you go at now, Nigerian police and army, where they all these animals in uniform, they tell them, they, you know, they push them outside. It's like they open gate for animals or dogs to go out and started beating people. Like if you see how they beat citizens, they beat Nigerian citizens like crazy. She has they beat people as if they are animals. Even people where they sell things, where people where they bury, they do their bury or carry, they will go there, beat them. Like you don't have any right to beat people like that. Adults for that, even children. You know good. Yeah, go make you now leave this man. Oh. Leave this man. He know what in the talk. Make you leave him until this Nigerian government will tell them to come and say, hey, because if you go out now and they go beat an army, there are so many animals in uniform out there in the name of police and army. They go beat us, so leave him and beg my brother know what in the talk. Una bye bye.